Hi everyone, I am Anil Kumar, motivational speaker. Today I would like to speak about how to read your LLB course, maybe 3-year LLB or 5-year LLB course. In the earlier videos I have explained how to manage the time, how to prepare for the examinations, how to prepare for your notes, and how to manage the time within 3 hours of time while writing examinations. I have explained many videos regarding KSLU, Karnataka State Law University. But in this video specifically, I would like to explain how to read maybe your notes, maybe your textbooks, maybe whichever materials, available materials offline or online. How to read and how to memorize your studies. That is very important. I'm going to give some of the few tips which I have adopted in my life. While pursuing my LLB, I have adopted some tips how to memorize the topics and how to read and how to break the topics I am going to explain. First of all, any of you have prepared for your own notes, means as per my advice, you have to download it, previous question papers, like 6 years of previous question papers. Then after, you have to write those questions, and you have to, for that questions you have to answers for it, and from different kinds of sources which I have explained yesterday, like some of the textbooks and some of the offline and online materials, you have to extract those answer for those questions. So then after, how to study and how to read every day. As I have already advised in the earlier videos, that daily at least minimum 1 or 2 hours which is required for your studies and to write your notes. One hour please write your notes, and 1 hour you can study and you can glance whichever you have written or what will be going to study in the particular time. You have to choose morning 1 hour for reading. Morning is the best time to read. If you get up early in the morning, that is fine. If you get up early in the morning, at least 1 hour you study about your LLB pertains to examinations, your examinations. Evening 1 hour time you can write down your own notes, practice writing, that and all you can able to do in the evening. This is how I have balanced and have scored well in the 3-year LLB course. Even 5-year also same, only we have to follow it. Morning time, you have to, this is the daily routine activities you have to make, like practice you have to make it, that will be get habituated. 1 hour reading and 1 hour writing, that will be help to score very good marks. To pass 1 hour it's required, but to score good marks, at least minimum 1 hour writing and 1 hour reading it is required every day. I'm going to give tips. When 1 month is available to study for your examinations, during that 1 month, how to study and how to memorize the things, that is very important. I am going to give just now the tips which I have followed. As I advised already, you have to prepare for your own notes. You have to open your notes when after notified, you will have around 1 month time. every time it is there. After notification by like Karnataka State Law University, examination time it is there. In that time, 1 month time will be there. In that 1 month time, at least minimum you have to study about 5 subjects. That 5 subject you have to make, you have to open your notes and daily study. Like, you know, if you have time full day, like, you know, during the examination time, you don't have colleges. You need not to go any colleges during that time. You have to sit at home and you have to study and you have to concentrate on your studies. In that time, what you have to do is make a plan. For one subject, at least you take 5 days of time. 5 days. 25 days will be there to complete your all syllabus, like 5 subjects. I'm talking about 5 subjects. Each subject you have to break 5 days. Remaining 5 days will be there. Let it be. I will talk about for 5 days what you have to do is. During 5 days, you have to take one subject and you have to go through thoroughly. Like, you know, which I have explained earlier. Introduction, definitions, sections or subsections, key points. If 10 marks question means 10 key points, and if 6 marks question is 6 key points, you have to make in that manner. And anyway, you have elaborated, like, you know, 2 to 3 lines for each key points. Then after that, 2 case laws for 10 marks and 1 case law for 6 marks. Then after, you need to give examples or illustrations if it is required. Then after, you have to give conclusion. Like that, you have made answers. You please go through. Every day you have to go through all questions and answers. While reading answers, you have to break down. As I told you, introduction you have to break. Then definitions you need to break. And then section or subsections, articles you break. And then every key points you have to give break. And then lastly, finally, conclusion, that you have to give break. Like that, if you make breaks, means pieces, if you study, definitely that will be get into your mind. Obviously, you can able to memorize yourself. That is very important. Most of the students, they have the tough situation to remember, especially sections or subsections. That you have to take care properly, how to remember and how to memorize the sections and subsections. That is very important. There will be a link for everything. Like, you know, first chapter to last chapter, there will be a sections continuously. You have to go through that also. If you memorize the topic name, that obviously that section also will come into in your mind. That is very important. Then after, as I told you, break it. And whichever key points are there, you have to write one time. Only key points. You need not to write all, elaborate whichever you have already made for key points, that you don't write. But key points, whichever key points are there, you have to make practice in writing, so that you will remember while writing your examinations how to come in your mind. Means you don't have think about, and you should not stuck in between whenever you're writing answers in the examination. That computer feeding will be like, you know, you have to write. There is no point of thinking. Like, you know, you cannot forget in the examination. That level you have to make perfect while reading itself. So that is very important. You are going and sitting in the examination, just thinking points, You are forgetting the point that won't. If you, in the examination hall, if you keep remembering means you cannot write speedily and you will get stuck and you cannot manage the time and you will left many questions and you will get paid. So before that, prevention is better than cure. So what you have to do is, you have to practice, make perfect practice each and every day. My advice is to initial stage means till up to examination notification, at least minimum 1 hour for study and 1 hour for writing. Morning will be the study time and evening will be the writing time. That you have to make it 2 hours apart from your curricular means college curricular activities. Apart from that, morning 1 hour reading and evening 1 hour writing. That is very important. Please adopt, make it habituated in your student life. You will get discipline. You have to get habituated. So if you get habituated, that will always hinging in your mind. How to study, how to write, how to write, how to study, like that. Your mind will be hinging. So if you go, if you are outside also, that will push to go home and study like that. So that is very important. Please do study well. You have to follow these kind of tips. Whenever examination time comes, means within 1 month is enough to study about your all subjects, 5 subjects for each semester. For backlog students, they have to struggle little more. They have to concentrate on more, like, you know, 7 to 8 subjects for each semester, because the backlog subjects also will be there. They have to get some effort. If you plan like this way, in the first attempt itself you will get pass. They need not to backlog. So that is the reason today I am making this video, to get useful how to study and how to memorize your topics for the examination point. Our aim is to pass our LLB course in the first attempt. Then after, you will be practice, you will be working somewhere else, you will be engaging somewhere else, that is different. But first priority now, it is you have to pass first attempt itself. I hope this video will be going to helpful, how to study and how to memorize your topics. Definitely it will be going to get benefit. And if you watch video and if you adopt, you will get discipline in your life. You can try. Definitely you will have a try. Once again, you try, please. After trying, definitely you will get appreciated of reading and writing. Reading and writing, it is very much essential to pass your LLB examinations. Please do subscribe my channel Anil Kumar KT. Please forward this video as many as possible so that they will also get benefited from this video. Thank you.